calling Buzz Lightyear, the galaxy's greatest hero. Skilled, courageous, and ever vigilant, leaping into action, Buzz Lightyear hurtles to the rescue. His ongoing mission, to protect the universe from the dark forces of evil. These are the adventures of Buzz Lightyear of Star Command.
Man, my iPad's dead again.
Dr. Skelly! Buzz Lightyear.
Pew, pew, pew. Whoa.
Here, you know you are responsible, because all good space cadets are responsible for keeping their iPads charged at all times. And you are also responsible for making sure that these stay in good condition.
I should have put my cord and my charging cable together and charged it at night.
Infinity and beyond!
I'm taking video of you.
Stop! You know all good space cadets should never have their iPads out on a bus, and you should never take a video or a picture of anyone without their permission. Dr. Skelly, you know iPads should always be in your book bag. That's what all good space commanders do.
Pew pew!
Enough
of- Hey, Mr. Lewis, check out this awesome game!
Yeah, I see this. Stop! You know that you are not allowed on apps and websites that are not allowed by your teacher. To infinity and beyond!
Hey, Mrs. Flippy, you want to bedazzle our iPad cases? We can put all these cool stickers.
Stop! Mrs. Flippy and Dr. Skelly, you should never put stickers on your iPad cases or on your charging block because they are difficult to get off.
Pew pew, pew pew!
Stop! You should never take your iPad out of the case, and you should never use the Touch ID function on the iPad, Dr. Skelly.
Okay.
No, no, no!
Pew pew!
Dr. Skelly, stop! You should not be adding extra apps, photos, or games on your iPad because they have limited memory and it won't let you do school-related stuff. Infinity and beyond!
Snyder, check out the cool music I just downloaded.
Stop! You know that you should never download music onto your iPad. Buzz Lightyear away! Wait.
Pew pew, pew pew!
The probability of survival with an inexperienced crew is 38.2%.
Seems a bit low.
Mission failure imminent in 3.
Grandma always said she believed in you.
2. 1.
There was a big swirly too. Oh, I think I need a bag.
No.
Please record your last words.
Do not vomit inside the vehicle.
If
you are satisfied with this recording, speak or select 1.